calls it a huge victory for the company, but neighbors say it's a huge mistake. The state just gave Intel the go-ahead to expand, but Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold is live to explain this is not a welcome sight for everyone.
Doug, it's something some neighbors here in Rio Rancho don't want. They're already concerned about chemicals from Intel getting into the air and fear if this place gets bigger, the situation will only get more dangerous. Intel, one of Rio Rancho's largest industries, just got a revised permit, which lets the company prepare for future growth.
If there's a possible expansion, there's no doubt that the health and the welfare of the community will be at risk.
Resident Marcy Brandenburg says a larger facility could mean more dangerous chemicals polluting the air.
It's not safe.
Officials at Intel wouldn't go on camera, but tell us environmental studies they've looked at show chemical emissions from this site are very low, and say if and when this place grows, they'll install new air quality equipment to monitor and clean up emissions to protect the public.
We always have to be concerned about our environmental issues. But I have never known Intel throughout this whole process not to be responsive to people.
Mayor Tom Swistak sees a possible Intel expansion as a huge win for this community, considering this place brings in tens of millions of dollars into the local economy and employs hundreds.
Yes, it helps the city economically, but what it also does is provide a future for our young people, people that are getting out of college or getting out of high school.
He says a bigger company will provide more employment opportunities and could encourage more businesses to move here. At this point, Intel doesn't have any final plans for expansion, but officials here tell us they could see some growth in the next 5 years. Reporting live in Rio Rancho, Ilana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The possible expansion will cost the company billions.